Let's maintain tyre temperature.
A few moments later. Eventually.